Good morning, my dear students of Growing Soul Kids Gurukul. My dear students, it's time for your class now. So please get ready with your pencil and your notebook. Class 3rd, subject EVS and topic is What Do Animals Eat?
Hello, my dear lovely 3rd class students. A very good morning to you all. So, how is it going? Good? That's really great. Okay. And are you all enjoying video classes? Good. And are you all completing your homework on time? Yes. That good? That's like a good students. Very good. Okay. So, this is Irene Clive. I am your EVS teacher. Okay. So, today we'll discuss about an interesting topic. So, are you all excited? Yes? So, first of all of you take out your notebooks and pencils fast. Yes, very good. So, I have not mentioned any topic on the board. But before writing any topic, let us discuss few points related to our topic only. Okay? So, may I ask one question from you? Okay, so tell me students, can we live without food? No, very good. We can't live without food because food makes us healthy, strong, yes, and also food gives us energy. Okay, so similarly, animals also require food to survive, right? And they need food for their growth, for energy also, right? Yes. And we know that animals cannot prepare their food by themselves, right? So all the animals are depend on plants and other animals for their food. Right? As we all know students that we see so many animals around us. Hum bahut sare animals dekhte hain apne aas paas. Jaise, tell me, yes, dog, very good. Yes, cat, cow, monkey, very good. But have you ever observed what kind of food they eat? Yes, animals eat different kinds of food, right? Yes, so today we will discuss about that what kind of food they eat. Okay, students? So today's topic is what do animals eat? So all of you write down fast. Write down what do animals eat? Write down what do animals eat. Okay? So, my dear students, animals are mainly classified into three main groups. Okay? By what they eat. And what are they? They are herbivore. Okay? And carnivore. Animals, yes, and omnivore animals. Okay, so let us discuss about these three types. Okay, so let's move on. So, our first name is, tell me, yes, herbivore animals. Write down, very good, herbivores, animals. Okay, so students, the animals who eat only plants, they are called what? Herbivore animals. Okay, jo animals only plants consume karte hain, unko hum kya bolte hain? Herbivore animals. Okay, so write down the animals and your writing should be neat and clean. Okay, write down the animals. Very good. Who eat only plants, very good, are called are called herbivore animal. Okay, understood? अच्छे समझ में आया बेटा? ध्यान से समझिएगा एंड इसके बेसिस पे ही मैं आपको होमवर्क दूंगी फिर, ठीक है? ओके, द एनिमल्स हु ईट ओनली प्लांट्स आर कॉल्ड हर्बीवोर एनिमल्स, ठीक है? एग्जाम्पल काउ, यस टेल मी काउ, यस गोट, काउ गोट एलिफेंट जिराफ, ओके, सो दीज एनिमल्स ईट ओनली प्लांट्स. ओके बेटा, सो समझ में आया सबको? वेरी गुड. सो लेट अस डिस्कस नेक्स्ट वन. ओके, हैव यू रिटन दिस? वेरी गुड. सो मे आई रब? ओके, सो आवर नेक्स्ट वन इज विच एनिमल्स, टेल मी. यस, कार्निवोर एनिमल्स. ओके, सो राइट डाउन कार्निवोर. Yes, carnivorous animals. So, students, the animals who eat only flesh of other animals. Okay, जो flesh खाते हैं other animals का, उनको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Carnivorous animals. Okay, so write down the animals. Very good. The animals who eat. Yes. Yes, who eat only, very good, flesh of other animals, very good, yes, are called, very good, are called what? Tell me, are called carnivore animals. Okay, students? कार्निवोर एनिमल्स. एग्जाम्पल बताइए आप. चलिए जल्दी से, टेल मी एग्जाम्पल. यस, वेरी गुड. लायन, यस टाइगर, वेरी गुड, एंड इट कैन बी वोल्फ. ओके, सो एटसेट्रा, राइट? सो द एनिमल्स हु ईट ओनली फ्लैश ऑफ other animals are called carnivore animals. Okay, so have you written till here? Very good. So let's move on to other one. Okay, so last one is, tell me, last one is, very good, omnivore animals. Okay, very good. So let us discuss about omnivore animals. Yes, omnivores animals. So students, the animals that eat both plants and flesh of other animals that are called omnivores animals. जो plants और flesh खाते हैं other animals का, दोनों जो चीजें खाते हैं उनको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Omnivores animals. Okay, so write down. Yes, the animals. Very good. The animals who eats both what? Plants and, very good, plants and flesh of other animals called, very good, what? Omnivores animals. Very good. Iska matlab sab bachcho ko acche se samajh mein aaya, right? Omnivores animals. Okay, so example we can write here bear. Okay, sab bache isko bear bolte hai. It is not beer, it is bear. Okay, pronunciation kya hota hai? Bear. Okay, so animals who eat both plants and flesh of other animals are called omnivores animals. To sabko samajh mein aaya? Have you all understood till here? Yes, very good. Yes, so aaj humne kya samjha? Chaliye ab mujhe jaldi se bataiye about, yes, herbivore, carnivore and omnivores. So chaliye bataiye mujhe, herbivore kaun hote hain animals? Ab short form mein dekhte hain, theek hai beta? Herbivore animals, plant eating animals. Okay, very good. Only plant eating animals. Very good. You are telling correct answers. Okay. And the second one, carnivore. Tell me, carnivore animals. Very good. Flesh eating animals. Very good. Flesh eating animals. Excellent. Okay. And the third one is omnivore animals. Very good. Omnivore animals are, yes, omnivore animals are both plant. Very good. Both plant and flesh eating animals. Okay. Very good. So all of you have understood? Very good. So write down the homework fast. Okay, so write down homework. Your first question is, what are herbivore animals? Okay, what are herbivore animals? Okay, and next question is, you have to write any two examples. Write any two examples of carnivore, very good, animal. Okay, so you have to write any two examples of carnivore animals. So I hope aap sabko acche se samajh mein aaya hoga, aur aapko kuch bhi koi bhi point samajh mein nahi aaya to you can ask. ओके बेटा, सो कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क ऑन टाइम. मैं चाहती हूँ आप सब, मुझे पता है आप सब गुड स्टूडेंट्स हो एंड यू आर इंटेलिजेंट स्टूडेंट ऑल्सो. सो ऑल ऑफ यू कंप्लीट योर होमवर्क ऑन टाइम. ओके, टिल देन नेक्स्ट क्लास में हम अपनी मिलते हैं. अपकमिंग क्लास में मैं आपके लिए बहुत अच्छा टॉपिक लेकर आऊंगी. ठीक है, सो टिल देन टेक केयर ऑल ऑफ यू एंड स्टे ब्लेस्ड. बाय.
So it's time for your homework. Answer the following questions in your notebook. What are herbivore animals? And write two examples of carnivore animals. Okay, students. So see you in next class. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless you.